Alright, this is Minecraft, R21. Right now, I've built an outpost a bit further away from my home, and I kind of leave this place alone for a while. I've done a lot of stuff. I kind of leave a lot of stuff behind, but I filled up my inventory, a bunch of stuff that I feel is important. This way, just trying to take all my wool. The full set of armor too. I'm not gonna take any gold. Pretty much enough. I don't see these for gold. Don't really need it. It's a weird. Objects that help me see it, like there's a giant pillar over there. Explored a little bit around here, so I really just wanted to move away from my area because I felt I pretty much used up all the resources in the area. And wasn't really finding anything other than iron. Whole lot of iron in this place. If I don't really find anything worthwhile, then I will probably just move into a different area. I'm gonna leave this place behind. I haven't really set many resources in it, so. There's a lot of iron and coal. I could kind of stay here anyway. See what I can do. I can figure out and that stuff. I'm not probably just going to keep going from here. Just heading in that direction. Let's see where I run into. Both folks at all. Check the other way. Build a house here right now. I'm just trying to protect myself from a nice time and I'm gonna make a bed. Probably gonna get attacked by something, but it's kind of inevitable. Filling something up like this in the middle of the night. Should go this fast as I can. I'm gonna check my time. Alright, I'm going to end it here and pick up right away. Comment, like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.